Sent on his way once again. In the eyes.